WestWorld in Scottsdale at the RV show. We're going to look around and see what they have here. They have a good selection of Allegros here.
Yeah.
More than I thought.
This 40-foot bus?
Probably.
I'm just guessing. I'll figure it out. Okay.
This is the Phaeton 40-foot.
What's that? 2015.
This
okay.
is a 2015. Oh, this is a 2021, huh?
Yeah, used.
Okay.
I think it's probably a 37 AP.
Okay.
What do you like the difference in the floor, other than the wood tile compared to the shiny tile, gloss tile?
Yeah, I like this tile.
This has got the pop-up TV. Okay. So this is a little different model here.
So
I think this is the 37-AP.
What is this?
Should be pantry.
Oh, I love that. Oh, yeah. So this looks like a king bed, huh? King
yeah,
size?
That is a king bed.
Nice.
I like how the bathroom's all open and everything.
The bathroom's open? Yeah.
See, this makes out to a bed, but it doesn't have the theater seating.
Uh-huh.
Let's see how comfortable this would be here. But these will obviously spin around.
Yeah. Nice.
See, you can reach all the cabinets and everything.
Oh yeah, definitely.
You know, you can make do.
That's why that one that I didn't like, because I could barely even reach the top of the cabinets.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this one. Does this one have the pull-out trash too?
That's a dishwasher.
Oh, dishwasher. Ooh. Hmm. Nice.
There's your pull-out
trash.
Oh,
okay. There's the trash. It's very small, but I could put maybe a bigger one in there, huh?
Yep.
Nice.
Cabinets are kind of really messed up, but...
So this one has also the induction. And, is that it doesn't say convection.
Yes.
Oh,
yes, it is.
Okay.
pop-up electrical thing.
Nice. Okay. And this one has dual desks.
Yeah.
Nice. Okay.
Nice new dash there.
Yeah.
Be a possibility.
Hey, this is the 2022 Phaeton. There's your list price on it there. And we're going to come in and show it. Oh, nice.
I like the theater seating here.
Yeah.
And I like this.
Yeah, definitely. And you like the table?
Yeah.
Chairs?
I like the table and chairs. Good size pantry.
So is this a
dishwasher?
Nope. Is this a drawer?
Okay, so they didn't put a dishwasher in.
Right.
You have to bring your own dishwasher.
That's why I brought you.
Getting snide.
Okay, so they have a nice
half bath. This is the king bed.
Okay. With your USB ports on each side of the bed, that makes it nice, and a window. I really like that. Oh, nice. Nice closet. Okay. Does it have washer and dryer?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think.
Yep. Washer and dryer. That shower head's tall, nice and tall. So if you step into that shower, is that tall enough for you?
I'm not sure. But you can open up the roof there.
That's pretty high off the ground there.
Right.
Interesting. But it's so high.
6'3", 180.
6'3". In your dreams, buddy. In your dreams, baby. Oh, wait a minute. Did I trade you for that waiter at the restaurant?
Yeah. Wish.
Youngly waiter.
Ramblin was in love.
I'm good.
See if we have the windows here. Now this would work.
Yeah. Oh, so this has the dishwasher in it.
Yeah.
What month? What year?
2021.
Oh, this is 2021. Oh, nice. Okay. Wow, big pantry. That's a big one.
Yeah.
drawers are kind of wonky.
You see, you have navigation here. You have USB plugs here. You have controls here. You have wireless charging here. So you have everything you need right there.
Yep.
Light candles.
Okay.
It's a jumping spider, be careful. Not too different from what we have now.
Right. They have a really good selection of these vans also, all different kinds. The Sprinter, I know, are really popular, so I tried to show that.
People love these things. This one's a really nice one. It's like
the Mercedes?
Yeah.
Take a look inside here. I Nice cooktop.
This is four-wheel drive.
Okay.
People really like this one because it's four-wheel drive.
Here's the bed back here. Got the storage. Good sized bathroom, shower. This is bathroom. Looks like you can open these up. Got a shower curtain rod there if you want. Four-wheel drive, and carbon fiber hood, very nice. This one's 168,447. And this is there you go. We went to the other side.
It's got an air conditioner on top, and it's got max tracks. See the max tracks? You know, like my orange ones?
Yeah. We're in the outside lot now, and they have several RVs and vans and Class A's, Class C's, all out here in the lot also for you to tour. This is the camping area at WestWorld. We're just taking a drive through to see what it's like. The RV show was a hit. I would say, would you say it was a hit?
Yeah, it was great. You didn't have salesmen bothering you, but they were available to answer questions.
Yeah.
No pay for parking. Parking was free, close and easy.
Yes.
And no entrance fee, just walk in, low pressure, enjoyed it.
And they had a really good selection, I thought. And it was inside.
Right, for the times when nothing's available,
right.
they had quite a few used ones. And they had a few new ones, but a lot of places don't have any new ones, so
right.
It was time well spent.
Yeah.